My eyes aren't good enough. Moto number 9 is still old school novice. Nicky Hughes, Nick Gazzett, Rich Dino, Sven Williams and Simon Williams, and Mark Pearl in there as well.
He's got miles in front, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Let me get down from there. Let me take it down. He's got miles in front.
Good, have 6, I've got 5, and out there at the moment looks like Nick Gazzett, the birdie player. Oh, one rider goes somersaulting over the front handlebars, looks like the 3 plate there. I've got a 3, I can't tell you who he was, but Nick Hughes is the guy wearing 7, Gazzett's on 30. The guy out in front is Rich Dino. Rich leading him through. Mark Prail is up in the 2 until I mentioned his name, and very nearly came a cropper, but just managed to correct himself. Gasset's up there in that 3rd spot. The guy who took the tumble down on the first straight. Moto 10 on the gate. Start of old school